Nuclear Cosmos and Thorensen led from the start in the Hamiltonian final and held on to win by a neck in 1:56-1.
Bright Light Lobel now racing second. Speedy Tamale is out there third. Shaq on the far outside is fourth. And Royal Prestige has come away fifth on the inside. Express Ride parked out sixth. Dance Marathon has come away seventh. Everglade Hanover is now eighth. And next in line, it's Nevely Typhoon. Breaking going into the turn, Buck Newton, who is now far behind. They race by the quarter in 28 2/5 seconds. Here comes Tommy Houghton with Speedy Tamale. They put a nose in front. Nuclear Cosmos trying to match strides with Speedy Tamale up the back stretch. Speedy Tamale there by a neck. Nuclear Cosmos right there matching strides. Bright Light Lobel is stalking the leaders in third position. On the outside, it's Shaq fourth. And Royal Prestige is fifth on the inside, just 4.5 lengths off the lead. Here's the half-mile time, a quick one, 56 1/5 seconds, a very quick pace. Nuclear Cosmos used up to hold on to that lead. Speedy Tamale has dropped back just a bit on the outside. And Bright Light Lobel has had the pocket trip. The filly right there racing in third. Shaq on the outside is second over now. And toward the inside, it's Royal Prestige who will need racing. Racing room in the late stages. From the back of the pack, here comes Buddy Gilmore with Nevely Typhoon. They are picking horses off one by one as the field turns for home. Express Ride has moved within 4.5 lengths of the lead. Three quarters on the board in 1:26-4. At the top of the stretch, Nuclear Cosmos is still the one to catch. Nuclear Cosmos is holding on to the lead. Shaq on the outside. Here's the filly, Bright Light Lobel, and Royal Prestige will make his move late. They're coming to the final 16th. Nuclear Cosmos is game and determined. Bright Light Lobel right at his neck. Royal Prestige is closing hard. A dramatic finish. Here's the wire. Nuclear Cosmos has won the Hamiltonian.